This piece is dedicated to a very, very special somebody. We met when I was nine, and it's been on the up and up ever since, you remember? I love you. Song at the age of 10, 316s with a cold hook. Let's do it again. From freestyling by myself to showing on to my friends, a quiet guy, but I spoke loudly with a paper and pen. And every night I'm at home, looking up instrumentals, playing them back, freestyling off the dome. Chameleon now, Zero, Lil Wayne, Eminem, Nelly, R&B, Mary J, Life, Genesis, and R. Kelly. Back then I wasn't ready, I had no way to record. Milo's Garden 2006 was my official start. Now everything I spit is from the heart. Back then it was for fame, I'm in it for the love of the game. Dear music,
you are the love of my life.
From that USB microphone, recording and mixed craft and playing a baritone. Now a nigga got hits on iTunes. People love it, they say that I give them something to vibe to. They respect the lyricism, no glitz, no glamour. Just a youngin' rapping his way out of southern Louisiana. Too legit to quit on every track, he lays the MC Hammer down. I'm good as long as you're around, dear music.
You